Hi, I'm Pia Ringarani, and let's talk about big fat Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja wedding. So to begin with, we have to talk about the fact that Sonam Kapoor looked absolutely stunning, right from her wedding to her mehndi to her sangeet, and of course last night as well at the big reception bash. For the reception, we all know she has ditched all the heavily embellished, all the sequins and all the glamour and glitz. A very simple graphic Anamika Khanna design. Now, Anamika Khanna, as we all know, is a favorite designer. So it was very obvious that she was actually going to go, or rather opt for an Anamika Khanna creation at least once during her entire wedding. But so simple, well, it was absolutely stunning, is all that we can say. Now, if you compare it to the previous brides, be it Anushka Sharma or Bipasha Basu, who've actually gone for a person like Sabyasachi. For Sonam to have opted for such a graphic lehenga just speaks volumes. And of course, Anand Ahuja, while he's being trolled on Twitter for his bandgala and his sneaker combination, but I absolutely loved it. I thought it was perfect for him to go and hit the dance floor. And well, that's exactly what happened. The entire wedding was all about band, baja and barat, and of course, nach and gana, a typical Indian wedding. Now, when you talk about dances, how can you not mention the fact that, you know, both Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan burnt the dance floor, right from Karan Arjun songs to, you know, their old hits and Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, and not to mention, you know, the Kuch Kuch Hota Hai songs as well. They absolutely, you know, turned the entire night around with all their dance. If you see the videos, even our father of the bride, that's Anil Kapoor, hit the dance floor, unbuttoned his shirt and actually went crazy. And you know, the happiness knew no bounds of all of them. And not to mention the dance of Ranveer Singh, where he actually picked up the doula, that's Anand Ahuja, and spun him like a top. Of course, it was Sonam Kapoor who later on came to his rescue and talked about, you know, how please put him down. So yes, you can imagine the entire wedding and the reception looked so much fun. But there was a lot of things that was also going around, a lot of things that were not said, but we as journalists or your media professionals actually did notice. That was the cold vibes between Arjun Kapoor and Salman Khan. And you know, when Salman Khan walked in, Arjun Kapoor got a little shy, got a little nervous, and he turned around and walked away. And of course, Salman Khan greeted Boni Kapoor with a lot of love. But yes, there was a little bit of friction where he actually, preferred talking to Katrina Kaif at the entrance rather than going and talking to, Boni Kapoor or Arjun Kapoor. The other thing was that there were a lot of exes in the same room. You know, be it Salman, Aishwarya, there was Ranbir, Katrina. But later on during the evening, we also saw Katrina bonding with Alia at the party. So, you know, there was a lot of friction and a lot of, you know, unsaid words that were going around. But all in all, it was an absolutely fun wedding. And the next one to look forward to from the Kapoor family is Riya Kapoor's wedding. Yes, she's rumored to be dating Karan Bulani. And we're going to hear wedding bells really soon. But here's wishing Sonam and Anand Ahuja a happy wedded life.